Hi, welcome to another Macu Library video. I'm here to highlight EBSCO in one login and tell you about a new feature and a way to access the EBSCO host list. Once you're in one login and you've gone under the Library Resources tab, you can click on EBSCO. One of two windows will pop up. This window that you see now, which is very similar to the drop-down menu on our library webpage. You can select the database you want to use and hit continue, and it'll take you in like normal. Or you can come here, and this is the second option you will see when you pop up and you sign into EBSCO. If you're wanting to see that drop-in menu like normal, you can come here to EBSCO Host Web and select the database you choose. Once you have selected the database you want to use, our new feature is called the folder. Before, you would have to sign into EBSCO, create an additional account, and then that would just be another username and password you would have to remember. By clicking on sign in, it actually attaches to your one login account, and you can verify that by clicking update my account. But now you can use this folder, and when you close the browser, the content will still be in there, whereas before, unless you specifically signed in, it would not be there. Another feature to highlight is our question point tab. So if you're having problems with EBSCO and you want to ask for online chat help, you can click directly on question point, fill in the information, and either one of the Macu librarians will help you or another librarian offering the same service will help you as well, pending if we're closed. Either way, you can get online help and you have access to multiple databases and now a folder just by clicking on sign in with one login. I hope this video was helpful. Have a great day and we'll see you for another Macu Library video.